five. There are 435 congressional districts in America, and the civil rights movement has never gotten to where it needs to be, going state by state by state, a piecemeal approach. We want a federal, fully inclusive civil rights bill passed. From Albany to the Adirondacks, from Rochester to Ronkonkoma, from the Hudson Valley to the North Country, but we're also going to organize in every congressional district, and we want people from every district in America, call your family, call your friends, you know, Facebook your friends, go online the weekend of October 10th. We're going to march from Union Station up Constitution Avenue, because it's Constitution Avenue, to the Lincoln Memorial, and we are going to demand our national civil rights. Book your hotel, call Amtrak, get online. We're going to Washington, Columbus Day weekend, and you are going to be there. 4, 3, 5, march on Washington.
He doesn't realize what a kind of an anniversary present he just gave me, our wedding anniversary, October 7th. Celebrate with us. Before you go today, what are you going to do?
Call.
When are you going to do it?
Now!
Many.us for information on how to do that. MENY.us, I'm sorry. Please go there and we'll tell you how to do it. What are you going to do?
Call.
When are you going to do it?
Now!
www.MENY.us.